Here comes the Riott Squad!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, Ruby Riott, Sarah Logan, and Liv Morgan, the Riott Squad.
Coming up as we have six of WWE's top names ready to go here.
Oh man, Michael, six-man matches like this always remind me of World Class back in the 1980s.
This should be great, guys, as we kick off this huge three-on-three contest.
Well, if this six-man match isn't trending at some point over the next few minutes, there must be something wrong with the internet.
Ouch.
We got Sasha Banks in action right here. She is looking legit, as always.
I don't know what's harder to look at, Sasha Banks' sunglasses or that bargain basement suit you're wearing, Byron.
What? I just bought this.
No! She breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
Becky Lynch is one of the hardest working competitors in sports entertainment. The unmatched determination and desire that burns inside the Irish last kicker makes her one of the top WWE superstars today. But many people would be surprised to learn her road to WWE.
Pump handle up and
Uranagi!
Picking up on something you said, Byron, Becky Lynch's path to WWE was far from conventional. Becky went from a competitor on the independent scene to a stunt woman, a flight attendant, and among other professions before she actually returned to sports entertainment.
Yeah, let's remember, Cole, Becky Lynch went to clown college, too. I didn't think Becky had to go to school to learn how to be a clown. It seems to be a natural gift for her, especially with those ridiculous goggles she wears.
I like them.
You would.
There are instances when a six-man tag match will feature a team where superstars have not always seen...
Look out! There's the tag!
And that changes the entire outlook for these women, Michael.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Gotta find a way to get out of this, Michael.
Corey, earlier you talked about what needs to happen when members of a six-man team have differences or had differences in the past. If the team can't find a way to get on the same page, they will not last very long. Someone on the team has to step up and make sure for at least that match, everyone on the team can work together.
That's easier said than done. Just because superstars might be favorites of the WWE Universe or have a common enemy, that doesn't mean they'll get along. It also doesn't mean that any past issues will magically go away. In this business, people have long memories, so if someone sees an issue on their team, they need to resolve it right away.
Much more of this, and she could be facing a torn ligament.
Beginning to look bad for her here. And the confidence she came into this six women's tag team match seems to be fading a bit.
Well, it would be crazy to expect her to go through this entire match without taking on some punishment. I don't even think Saxton thought that would happen.
She certainly hasn't looked impressive here tonight, guys, but it's still early and things can turn around on a dime here in WWE. Sasha Banks is really on the attack now.
Here comes the boss.
Oh, no.
And there's a game-changing DDT.
It's a great example of a highly efficient and highly effective strike. What placement!
Six!
Draped on the apron.
She hits her with a wicked elbow. Here she goes, back in the ring now.
There it is. She's made the tag.
And her partner is on absolute fire right now.
But you certainly cannot count her out yet.
How she responds to this is going to be very important moving forward. She simply cannot let it take her out of her game plan.
That doesn't even look remotely comfortable. She has some reason to be concerned here. But I'd be surprised if she doesn't find a way back in control of this thing.
Oh, well, man. She's looked good up until now. She just has to make sure not to absorb too much punishment here if she wants to get back into this thing. I knew it was only a matter of time.
In 2016, the New Day found themselves in the middle of a sick and twisted rivalry with the Wyatt family. Things escalated to the point where Bray Wyatt invited the New Day to do battle at the Wyatt family compound. New Day accepted, but what followed was something no one expected or will ever be able to forget.
Got two partners in her corner itching to get in there, guys.
Well, anytime you're outside the ring, you run the risk of serious injury. She needs to get control of this match and keep it in the ring.
Corey, we've talked about six-man tag matches, and earlier you talked about one that caught the attention of the entire sports entertainment world. The New Day fought for survival amongst the darkness of the Wyatt family compound in a battle where pickaxes and cinder blocks were used as weapons and automobiles were used as battering rams.
The New Day versus the Wyatts at the Wyatt family compound was not your traditional six-man tag match.
Oh, I hate to see it end like this.
Now let's get another look at those six superstars going head-to-head and toe-to-toe.
I can watch highlights of that one all night long. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch.
Here are your winners, Sasha Banks, Becky Lynch, and Corey.
A very impressive victory. This is one of those wins you don't forget anytime soon.
The arena is still buzzing over that great match.